Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to refill different kinds of gas lighters using this refill can. You have to do it near a window or an open space with good airflow. Don't do it in a closed room. Gas is highly inflammable and make sure there is no spark or fire nearby. Do not light the lighter as soon as you refill it. You can buy the refill cans from online or your nearby store. These are the different lighters. On the bottom, you can find the refill valve and you can see the difference in the valve. A nozzle set will comes with the refill can. There are 6 different nozzles on the set. This one has the nozzles too. You can get the nozzles separately also. First, this lighter, on the bottom you can find the refill valve. You have to find the correct nozzle for that valve. You can see that this one fits perfectly, but this one is larger. This too is large. This is the same nozzle in the set but separate one. Put the nozzle on the gas can. Cover the end with your finger and push so you won't lose any gas. Release some gas from the lighter using a needle. Now shake the can well, hold the lighter vertically and place the nozzle on the valve perfectly like this. It should be perfect, otherwise the gas will leak out. Then you push it down to fill the gas and release. When you release it, release quickly so you will only lose small amount of gas. If you release it slowly, you will lose a lot of gas. Some leakage is normal. Repeat this process until the lighter is full. You can see now, after few tries, the lighter is full. Place the nozzle perfectly on the valve to avoid gas leakage like this. Now another lighter. You can see the valve is different on this one. You can see and find the correct nozzle like this. It is a perfect fit. Release some gas. Put the nozzle on the can by closing the end using your thumb. Shake it well. Place the nozzle perfectly on the valve and push it down. See? Release it quickly. Repeat to fill it completely. Let's see if we can fill this completely. See, not even a small bubble. By the way, don't fill it like this. Give it a smaller gap. Now this lighter, you can see the level, it's so low. You can see this is the matching nozzle. Put it on the can. Release some gas. Hold it upside down. Shake the can and place it on the valve. Push it down. You can see the gas is filling. Repeat the process until it's full. See, it's full now. You can see how the gas is leaking out. When release it slowly, do not light the lighter as soon as you refill it. Take it and listen for a hissing noise. If you don't hear anything, the valve isn't damaged during refilling. Or you can like let it sit around for 10 minutes and check whether the level is decreasing. If there is no leakage, it's clear to light and don't light it near that gas can. Now imagine a scenario where you can't find the correct nozzle like this. This is not the nozzle for this valve. This is the right valve, but I'm going to fill it using this valve and see what happens. The gas will leak out everywhere, but I'm going to fill using this valve without any leakage. All I'm going to need is a rubber band. Put the rubber band on the tip of that nozzle like this and that's it. And follow the procedure. Put the nozzle on, shake it, hold the lighter upside down, place it and push. No leakage. Make sure there is no leakage after refilling before you light the lighter, and no gas cans around it. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Subscribe for more videos.